Okay. Good morning. I just finished my breakfast. And it's just 10 o'clock. So I decided to come back and try the way to Nanan Elementary School again.And show you how you look like. And here you have to think about, imagine that.Long time ago, these buildings are all built by the mountains. And there might be not this kind of convenient stairs.You hear that? Last time I came here, I remember I also hear the music.But I'm not sure where it's from. What's that? Okay, let's take a look at the view.That's the Navajo Church. Look at that. Right? Who will come clean this? No, nobody. Unless the teacher just take the students to.try to do the community clean up and also teach them some the music is from the elementary schoolAnd there is a kindergarten. Also has it in kindergarten. Wow. The sound of jets. Here we are. The kindergarten is here. And elementary school.Unless we're going down again. Okay. Let's see somewhere else. This side. Let's see if we can see the port. No? Just see the...So crowded, right? in this part of neighborhood. contains a lot of stories and different generations people. And this side, we can see the Pacific Ocean.
目前图书馆有开放，如果小朋友要借阅书籍的话，可以到图书馆。再报告一次，目前图书馆有开放，如果小朋友要借阅书籍的话，可以到图书馆。
Nice, right? Today's Friday, not school day, because it's summer vacation. But maybe some kindergarten kids. And that's a beach.And you can go down from here to Nanan Junior High School. Over there, see the red roof? That's Junior High. That's the ocean. Okay, that's it.It's a map about the famous spot in Nanfang Ao. If you stand in the middle and you try to see the map. Okay.And let's try another way to go down. I'll see you later. Bye.